Yes.
He's considered the king of the North.
Yes.
From North Mall himself.
If not the king of Marvel Philippines, at least currently will Garrett have what it takes.
And Garrett looks like he's bringing out the Spider-Man right out of the gate. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Game number one.
Eto na, mga kaibigan.
What we have been all waiting for. Hey, here we go.
Kay Spider-Man.
Yes. Yep.
Makapatay, okay, nako po, nag-drop na naman si Garrett. Nice. Nice, confirm, patay si Wolverine.
Hey.
Yun. Anong setup? Raccoon. Okay. Ano mangyari dito?
He drops it.
That's it, okay na.
Whoa, all options covered. Hey, here we go.
Vinci Spider went up the water spout. Up the, came Doom and ulti the Doom out.
That's right.
Okay, Hilo, nice push block. Oh, pero, okay, Virgil. The comeback king,
yikes.
The comeback character.
Level 3 Virgil.
Yep.
That's a dead Spider-Man. 2 seconds, incoming mix-up. Oh, he gets okay. Raccoon.
Dahil sa maliit na katawang, kaso
nagawa pa rin. Yikes. Where is all that momentum?
Ito na.
Hey!
Oh!
No,
nice.
No!
And, of course, the comeback king character, Virgil, clutching it out.
Best character?
Best character up to now. I still firmly believe so.
Yikes. But that was a great start for Garrett. But it's a level 3 Virgil proving very strong. That's his problem character.
Yep.
Do you think he should snap?
Yes, he should. Actually, his team, his main team, has setups against Virgil. Like, legit unblockable Virgil setups. But as of now, he's switching to his sub-team, getting the first hit but unable to confirm.
What is this costume?
It is the King of Spain costume.
My God.
Yes. I think it was officially removed due to real-life reasons.
Aye.
But all hail Xbox. That's all I have to say.
Let's go. Wow. These combos all on point. Double Fatal Claw. Still alive. Gets nice out, but he gets caught.
Boom beam.
Incoming. Nothing. Just clean.
Of course, with a point Wolverine, you can afford to rush down as any hit.
Oh no, bad idea.
And kill.
And this could be a dead strain.
Yes, this will kill.
This is a dead strain.
And one more.
Northwall Peter on the verge of going up 2-0.
Okay, good nice block. Defense.
Yay, nice block. Hey, let's
Wolverine will die. Dante, a good comeback character. Not as good as Virgil, but he has enough tools.
Beautiful.
Oh no, but the drops.
What? Oh.
Okay, this will be a victory for Peter.
Yep.
For X-Factor.
How did that happen, Jello?
Well, all I can say is Doom was ready for that raw teleport.
Goodness gracious, 2-0, a really quick start
2-0.
For the King of the North.
And this is a strong point of Northmall Peter. He is on point, he is clutch, play smart, confirms well, and he is calm.
Okay.
Well, Garrett has had his moment.
Okay.
Are the
nice confirm, but unable.
Nah, that's very uncharacteristic of Garrett.
Oh, no,
that's
again.
Twice.
One
that's
more.
That's twice he missed the launcher.
Gotta kill Wolverine. And, no. Okay, nice raw tag punish. This will be a dead Doom. Yep. He has enough meter to kill him however way he wants to.
He needs this kill to build up his confidence.
Optimal combo.
Chill. Okay, let's go. Read a book.
Okay, here we go. Wolverine is dying.
Incoming.
Okay, plays it safe. Oh no!
What? He gets thrown out of the mix-up.
One frame of opening, giving Wolverine the chance. Nice
counter indeed.
Nice cross-up, but unable to confirm. And
that
Wolverine.
That's three times Garrett has failed the conversion and the confirm.
And this is danger of Wolverine.
Good luck. Hey.
Okay, what's the setup going to be? Oh, and the palm. Impact palm. Okay, Virgil is remaining. What's the setup going to be? Okay.
Oh, he gets the throw. Read the book, sir.
Okay, this is crucial.
He needs this combo.
Yep, this is kill.
He needs his first game.
And a first.
And IPT Garrett takes
and the crowd
his
is
first
hyped.
Game. Great recovery there. But right now, North Malls Beater looks super strong, as usual, as if he never stopped playing.
Yes. Yep. Honestly, I think he never did. No one stops playing Marvel.
This game is alive, Jello. Yes. This game is alive in our hearts and right here in Playbook. Hey.
So of course, Magneto's going to go down. Wolverine able to rush this guy out. What's the setup going to be? Nice defense.
Nice. He gets out of it.
Stare down.
Oh,
he went pump. The last second cross up, opening up Doctor Strange. He will have enough meter by the time he does another. Yep.
Wow, very optimal indeed. Very meter efficient.
True, true. What's the setup going to be? Nice.
Eeks.
Unable to confirm.
Ooh, and that is most likely going to be a dead Dante. Spency X Factor extension. Hey.
This is the strength of a Wolverine front team. Any stray hit from your assist.
It's almost instant death.
Big damage. And of course, a rush down.
Going back to his main guns. Spider-Man, Raccoon, and Strange.
At ito na, babalik na siya sa kanyang main team.
Down
Spider-Man,
3-1.
Raccoon, Strange.
We are still far, very far
very
from
far.
The end.
Will we go the distance?
Oh, that would be hype. I want to see that.
Okay, nice!
Okay.
Binuksan si Wolverine. Oh no, unable to confirm. But the pressure of Spider-Man. Okay, nice up back.
Nicely
and nice
done!
With a Strange assist. Again, with a drop!
Yikes, forced to super tag out. Has the pancake on the ground, lock traps, hot dogs, bread.
Okay.
Okay, switches
out. As well, but Raccoon is in. Okay. Raccoon can still chill. Can hide underground
Ooh.
Instead of traps. Oh, the stare down.
Yikes.
Yep, Raccoon can chill. He can do all those stops, hide underground, set up traps. Wait for the right moment.
Trying to snipe Doom. Sets the trap.
Can he have insurance traps?
Hey, neutral game, let's go. I like North Mall Beater's strategy. Just chill.
Yep. Oh, could have gone in. Okay. Nice team. Zoning out Spider-Man, not giving him any chance to move, but the hit! Unable to confirm, and he gets hit by the foot dive. What? At papunta na tayo sa pader. Mamamatay si Spider-Man. Anong susunod na setup?
Down came the rain, and watch the spider out. Incoming!
And Raccoon
Whoa,
naman!
Dirty, dirty!
Tawagin nyo ang pita!
Where?
Dahil pangalawang hype na ang mamamatay!
Where was that, Jello? Dead Raccoon. Roadkill.
Wait, roadkill?
Roadkill Raccoon,
wait a minute.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Meron pa tayong strength!
Hey! Woo!
Oh, eto na!
Okay, this is it. The Sorcerer Supreme is in the house
with
level 3 X Factor.
Oh, no!
Whoa, he gets thrown! What a heartbreaker, Jello!
Again, with a clutch up grab by Dr. Doom. Utilizing any whiff in the air.
Yes, finding all these holes.
Kahit gaano pa kababa galing sa sahig, basta maka-up grab si Doom.
Right, turning Spider-Man into Gagamboy,
yes.
Rocket Raccoon into Roadkill Raccoon, and Doctor Strange into just Strange.
Yes, back to the surgeon he was with no mystical powers. And Spider-Man is in trouble, but he has a corner. Okay, nice pressure, but even better defense.
He gets it.
As Wolverine dive kicks his way out of trouble.
He gets caught again. Wow, just every button working here for North Malls Beater.
Wolverine just bullying his way through his normals and priorities. Okay, Raccoon opting to chill.
Ooh.
No, go. Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's saved by the laser. Set the trap.
Okay. Ooh!
Dirty! Garrett, did you take a bath in the rain? Oh my god.
Oh, the lock trap, another dirty one.
Out of nowhere, lock trap.
Here we go. Doctor Strange is doing the bargain loop. It is time to bargain. Oh, what is this?
Covering all his options. Ooh, Gav comes in the super.
Yeah. He gets caught. That is why he did that setup. Oh, and you can't see me.
No, Virgil. No.
No means no.
No,
do you
not.
You can't see me.
Stay away.
You can't see me.
Stay away, Virgil.
Peter Parker, shout out to MCU getting Spider-Man back.
Now time to get the Fantastic Four.
Yes, and X-Men hopefully.
Yes, please.
Fox, please. Para sa comics, mabuhay ulit ang X-Men. Okay, here we go. Peterson. Okay, nice. Able to confirm from the air throw. Opting for the reset. This will hit since Wolverine has no air dash mobility whatsoever. Wolverine should die. Yep, full combo.
Nicely done here.
And then Wolverine, your regen will not help you this time.
Oh, he gets
from
thrown.
His air dash.
See you later.
Number two.
See you later.
Number three. Number four.
We are going for a ride.
Number five. Count is out, guys. Number six. Tie up. Di na ubusan ang rounds.
My God.
Okay,
is this...
opting to kill. Oh.
I was about to say, are we in Star City? So many rides.
Ride all you can.
Oh, he gets caught.
Oh, and hits Dr. Doom in the air. The power of responsibility will beat your science.
Indeed.
Yes. Okay, nag-whip! Ooh, and Spider-Man!
Is this... Oh, nice CAC!
Nice CAC, clutch defense from
Virgil. Indeed, here we go! The comeback king comeback is going king. To prove he's not the choke king.
Meron siya. Oh, choke king! Yes, enough meter to kill everyone, but that drop was crucial.
Wow.
Okay, he still has enough meter. Killed Strange. Strange has X-Factor.
EP.
When will he use it? Nice defense.
It has to be at the right time.
Here we go. It's time.
Virgil with the X-Factor! I'm right behind you, sir! Oh.
What was that? Every day I'm shuffling.
Indeed.
Oh, timeout? Garrett is asking
Garrett
for time.
Garrett asking for a 5-minute timeout. The time is 10:18. We will come back at 10:23. Ladies and gentlemen, we will be back in 5 minutes. Jello.
That was hype.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, so Peter was dominating early on, getting the wins early on, but Garrett earning the momentum back. Drinking his cowhead milk, low fat.
This is Dota Gaming strategic timeout.
Coaching.
Indeed.
That was a very clutch and hype double crossover moment.
My
for
goodness.
Strange to Virgil.
The teleports are real, showing he is the Sorcerer Supreme.
Okay, during timeout, the official rule is... Wait.
Cha.
Paging Mr. Cha. Okay. Still no coaching in timeout.
No coaching.
So, yung timeout is para makapahinga lang sila.
Just to rest, catch
CR,
your breath.
CR, whisky, etc. I-text si Shota, ganyan. Ewan ko, ano pa.
Jello, have you seen... Fantastic Beasts.
Good one. Yes, I have seen Fantastic Beasts and where to find them.
Where do we find them, Jello?
We
please.
Should probably tell Mr. Scamander that he should hunt please. For raccoons.
Please show me those beasts.
Cinema One, right? Fantastic Beasts.
Ayala Center Cebu, ladies and gentlemen. Ayala Center Cebu. Shout outs to people from Cebu watching.
Yes. Zero kills. He knows what's up. Yes.
I know, and that was a very exciting. First, that's the first five games.
Yes. The score. This is the score, right? This is the actual
yes.
score. 4-2.
It is 4-3.
So we still have.
Oh, so seven games. Yes, wow, seven games. That went by really fast.
So numerous to go. Like this is first of 15. A reminder.
Yes, first of 15, and like there's strategy involved.
True.
When you're playing first of 15.
Yes. Right? As we saw earlier, Garrett already used his sub team early on, probably to take a breather, to chill, to check out what Wolverine, Doom, and Virgil is up to.
Yes,
and
you can afford that in a race
yes,
of 15.
Yes. True.
You don't have to be playing at your ultimate best every single game.
True. You can sacrifice some games.
Gather
download.
Info.
Yep.
Right.
Info. Take a breather. But of course, in this setting, Normal Peter is no stranger to high-stakes exhibition matches.
Absolutely, absolutely. We have a saying in the Philippines. Marvel is business.
Yes. Marvel is serious business.
Very serious business.
And Garrett, he is sitting back.
We have 2 minutes left before the break.
Okay, so is he going to maximize?
Will he maximize it? Peter still looks really calm,
yep.
Really collected.
Yeah, he still has a 1-point lead, 4-3. And with a team like Wolverine, Doom, Virgil, like, even if you read that team, Wolverine just needs like one good rushdown segment. And the next thing you know, you're caught in a happy birthday. Your
yes.
next character is down. And the worst part of it is Virgil is sitting at the back.
That you have to think about that level 3 Virgil.
True.
Too. Yep. Dealing with a point Wolverine is so tough. Especially with Peter, he's been on point. All these Wolverine combos
True.
Lead to instant death.
Yes. And Virgil, of course, with the insurance and the good assist for Wolverine, maximizing his double super combo. This is such a scary team used by a good, scary player.
Yes, and it looks like it's a team that can last for, like, I don't know, race to 100.
Yes, true.
The way it looks to me.
Yeah, because you don't, what do you call this? The execution needed to run that team is not as high compared to, let's say, Garrett's team, where he needs to be very optimal in completing his Spider-Man loops.
Right. Do you think that's going to be his downfall?
We're already seeing earlier that Garrett has had crucial drops. Yeah, he's had like three or four crucial drops that could have killed Wolverine, and Wolverine, with low health, killed
exactly.
two of Garrett's characters running back. So, of course, it's going to be a huge factor. It is going to be good and interesting how both players...
Timeout is over.
Timeout is officially over.
Let's get back into this match, ladies and gentlemen. We are continuing. The score is 4-3 in favor of North Mall's Peter, the King of the North.
Versus IPT Garrett.
The King of Clutch. The King of Comebacks. What?
And this timeout is brought to you by...
In?
Playbook FGC Friday, Circuit Makati, Mad Cat's XSplit Twitch.
If you're online, please share the Twitch link. Okay, we are back 4-3 in favor of Northmall Peter. Okay, both players being more conservative.
All right.
Oh, this is scary. Nice air grab for Wolverine.
Hey.
Catching Spider-Man with air web ball. Okay.
Ooh, he dropped.
Reset
That's
attempt
very rare.
Was caught. Oh, but nice dive kick. Catching Spider-Man with air attack.
Getting a little greedy
oh,
with
nice
that doom.
DP. Will this kill Spider-Man? Oh no, will this kill Wolverine? Oh, okay.
Ooh,
catching the up back.
Reset, sir.
Okay,
let's
yeah,
go.
This is kill, free reset.
Hey, you cannot escape.
If you do not have air mobility, you will get hit. Okay, what's the setup gonna be?
Pancake covering all the options.
Yes, sir.
Wow. Covering the ground and the sky. Doom has no choice but to eat a mouthful of web.
Okay, here we go. This is the strength of Garrett's team. He has all these setups,
Ooh.
And if he plays it enough and smart, oh, okay.
Oh my god.
Of course, Virgil.
Here comes the comeback. Great block
Ooh,
here.
Nice.
Ooh, he pressed the button at the right time. Sets the trap.
Nice.
Hey!
Garrett can tie the game if he gets this. Going for Doctor Strange.
Oh
but...
my god. Okay. Commentator's curse.
Nice kill.
X-Factor going to run out. We still have an X-Factor Raccoon.
Nice! Pressing
Ooh.
Buttons at the right side. Okay, going for the safe route. Playing it smart. 4-all is the score. IPT Garrett tying the game.
The set is tied, ladies and gentlemen. It's 4-apiece.
And if you check the scoreboard, Garrett has the momentum.
Great
game
break.
Nice! Catching Wolverine. Just as Wolverine recovers from his dive kick. Again,
hey.
Free reset. All the scaling in the world, as long as he completes the combo, Wolverine should be dead. No regen whatsoever.
What's the incoming?
Okay, set up city.
Ooh, he actually
oh,
okay. Ooh!
Catching Doom's air dash, and here we go.
What a read. We're going.
Here we go.
On the merry-go-round.
Oh, no, okay.
Drop.
Okay, but to confirm, with a strange beam assist, Spider-Man going to work with great power. Sabi nga nila. Comes great
responsibility. That is a dead Doom
kamot
with the pancake.
Kamot ulo pa si Spider-Man. Shoutouts to Aunt
Ooh!
May. Oh, where do you
What? Uh-oh.
Okay, okay. Virgil is
here
still
comes the sword.
The comeback king.
He catches Rocket Raccoon.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Still continuing.
One, a crucial time to get a happy birthday for North Malls Peter.
Both characters will be dead. Virgil, all the X-Factor meter.
This is looking good for North Malls Peter. Oh!
Impact palm. And that impact is felt all throughout the galaxy and the dimensions as Doctor Strange watches it out. Ooh. For Garrett. Okay. Wolverine has been shut down properly the past two games.
Right,
Spider-Man
that has been
to work.
The key.
And
here we go.
Opens Wolverine up once again. Okay. Closing Wolverine without the reset.
Will he spend it? Here we go. Crawler assault, baby. Hey. Yep. Okay. Incoming.
Setup time.
Sets the trap. Where's it going to be?
Okay, mini setup. Okay.
Oh, he goes low. Watch your legs.
Oh. Ow. Okay, Spider-Man still on the rushdown.
Nice. Gets a butter gun, but he gets caught in the web.
Oh, nice. Ooh. Again, catching the air dash upward.
Let's
with
go for a ride, baby.
Swing.
Star City, the happiest place for me.
Nice decision by Garrett, playing it safe, not going for the web loop. Killing Dr. Doom. Still having enough hit stun for the setup. Okay.
Oh, what was that?
Stares down at Virgil. I don't care if you are the son of Lucifer, son of Satan. I am Spider-Man, and Aunt May is my aunt.
Oh,
as
wow.
He takes.
Goodness gracious.
Four game winning streak.
The score is 4-6, ladies and gentlemen. Peter needs to make an adjustment. He needs an answer.
Okay, as we say this, Wolverine is still able to go ham. Uh-oh.
Oh, it's a drop. Okay. But right now, that's a good start from
Peter. Happy birthday. Going along Spider-Man's side. Does he have the proper combo to kill? Nope. But he can switch safely anyway.
Okay. Wolverine recovers just in time. But he's going to get Doom.
Okay, yes, he's getting Doom. Yep, negate
ship
Wolverine.
We went for the palm.
Okay.
Hey, nice catch here from Peter. This is going to be a dead Strange. He has enough meter. So does Peter.
Take note, Virgil is still alive.
That is a dead Strange.
Spider-Man.
Ooh,
still
he blocked the incoming mix-up.
Nice push block.
Wow.
Ooh, just goes for the mini slash and again opens him up. Yep, bullying his way through Spider-Man. What's the setup going to be against Rocket Raccoon? Oh,
he gets
nice
thrown out of X-Factor, and this is going to be a dead Raccoon.
Yes, sirree. The score will be tied once again. Peter takes
6-5. 6-5. 6-5.
Is it
6-5?
Okay. I'm sorry. It's
6-5
in favor of Garrett.
And that was a great comeback here from Peter, stopping the bleeding. Very crucial.
Yeah.
And I like how he's changed up his play. He's still not discouraged with the Wolverine play.
True.
Hey, let's go. Catches Raccoon. Oh my goodness.
As strong as Spider-Man's momentum in those past four games. Wolverine is still consistent.
Goes low.
Okay, here we go. Spider-Man will die.
Show me these, Peter. Yes.
Oh no. Oh, it's Spider-Man with a DP. Oh, catching. No air dash. Run out from Dr. Doom. Okay, he can kill Dr. Doom with all his meter. Yep, playing it safe.
Wow. Garrett maintaining his composure. Turns a dire situation around.
Nice.
Ooh, meaty. Wow. Oh no, it's a drop.
Okay, able to continue the combo and. Okay, Virgil.
Yikes.
Again with a DP.
It was a little
nice
scramble
block
at that moment. Yee, my goodness, gets hit by the lock trap.
Spider-Man relentless with his offense.
What?
Again with the meaty. The stare down.
Very dangerous, level 3 Virgil. Here comes Raccoon. He just jets out of there. But nice catch.
Ooh.
Yee, no punish.
No punish.
Ouch.
Virgil going ham.
Very tricky. Here we go. Main characters against each other. Doom.
Oh, this
sorry
is clutch.
Virgil and Strange.
Peter can take the lead with this. And he goes for the level 3, level 4 super.
And the match is tied.
Satana 6 all is the score. 6-6.
I meant to say Strange, not Doom. Strange versus Virgil.
Okay, Garrett.
Don't point out my mistakes. I can see them too.
This is a very good set. Okay,
ooh,
nice. Saving his assist with a whip. Reset again. Free reset.
Wow.
Enemy is Wolverine. The damage scaling is so ridiculous.
I know, and the strategy here of Garrett is showing.
Okay, was the setup gonna
taking
okay,
advantage.
Opting to save his assist.
Ooh, he got caught, but
catching Doom in the air with a whip.
Okay. Web wall.
Spider-Man can somehow beat the laser.
Oh my god.
With the web.
Let's go for a ride.
Those
see
dashes,
you later.
Mind you, those are plinks. Like crazy high-level plink dashes.
Oh,
oh
no.
And as we say this, Spider-Man drops it.
See you now.
See him now. Uh-oh, okay. Doom can off the play safe. But Spider-Man can catch him in the air at the proper angle.
Oh, hey, it there it is. Nicely
yep,
done.
That is a catch.
That's twice now in this set. Here's the raccoon trap.
Yeah. Oh, and switching to Doctor Strange. Here we go. Harlem Globetrotter.
Hey.
Triple alley-oop. But no meter. Not enough.
Doom stays alive. And here comes Virgil. Devil Trigger.
We can go Spider-Man with this. Yes, enough. Okay. Oh,
great counter. Yikes,
wow.
Rot back, but nothing after that.
Disrespect.
Web wall.
Okay, catching Doom in the air. Again, the neutral game is crucial. Okay, nice.
Right, and this is a beautiful neutral game here from Peter. What's
oh!
that? He went behind, my goodness. This is going to be a dead strain.
The three and the corner as well. Okay, he can opt to double super and put Virgil in.
With the sword.
For optimal meaty setup.
Good blocks.
The cool with a smaller body. Able to dodge some hits. Can Garrett come back? Or will Virgil
just slowly chipping away? And Garrett being very patient. He has a lot of time. 27 seconds left.
Ooh, oh, there it is! From
there
the raccoon!
It's the hit.
Okay,
X-factor.
Here we go. Using X-Factor.
Level three. In the ground you go.
Okay. Gonna happen. Raccoon versus
Ship
Doom.
Is a factor, but there is X factor.
Okay, oh, okay.
Gets Doom in safely. 17 seconds.
You can keep doing this. Will this hit? Oh, nope. Oh, off to hide.
One hit could mean death.
Okay. Gonna hide. It's winter time. Time for some hibernation.
Good luck here from Garrett.
And the Granada.
He just tosses a grenade.
7-6 is the score.
And Doom said, I'd catch a grenade for
yes.
you.
He did. He most certainly did.
Oh, happy birthday, sir.
Mars, and happy birthday from Spider-Man.
Here we go.
Oh, yep. Smart one. Going for Rocket Raccoon for the proper. Oh,
oh my goodness.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. He drops it. Uh-oh. Did we celebrate too soon? Did we get hyped too soon?
Nice defense. What is that?
Nice. He gets split by the swords.
And again,
he got
another
on there.
Happy birthday. So, and Dr. Strange with the freeze.
What a
perfect
turnaround of events.
Lead.
Happy birthdays
Eight
going out left and right.
Is the score. Did you see that impact bomb? And here we go again with the air throw. Again with the free reset since he is Wolverine.
Oh, Garrett.
All the damage scaling. Dead Wolverine incoming.
Go for a ride, sir. And that's a dead Wolvie. What do we have incoming?
And the meaty setup. Nice.
Ooh,
unable. Cleanly confirmed. Okay. Peter still has Virgil. Garrett has the momentum. He has the offensive momentum right now. Nice. Blocking Virgil. Oh, catching!
Oh my goodness!
Negating his lasers.
Yes, we are going for a ride, unlimited. Courtesy.
Oh no! Dropping the combo and Doom getting the hit.
This is what Peter needs. He needs to win this game if he wants to stop the blood. Here comes Virgil. Goes into super. Hey, switch out.
Fall. Yep. Oh! Oh no!
Oh, what?
Clearly a miss input.
Crucial miss input, and he's going to catch Doom!
smart move by Peter, reserving his X Factor, sacrificing Doom.
He yes. does still have a level 3 Virgil.
Ooh,
oh my god!
Catching Doom with a log trap. And Spider-Man.
Oh, he got
Catching Virgil, but the drop. Nice.
Oh, nice guard
cancel. Opening Spider-Man up.
Can Peter do this?
Finish.
He got thrown, okay.
But he does not have enough meter to kill. He can at least play safely.
Devil Trigger and Swords fully stock Virgil. He gets a hit.
Ooh, oh, what? Him. What? A rapid slash.
What?
Garrett able to slow down the frames. And he's like 3-for-3 in that rapid
it's
slash.
Now 9-6.
Three game lead. Garrett has a 3-game lead at the moment. Oh, but Wolverine nice. Gets a clean hit. Peter needs this.
This is going to be a dead Spidey.
Spider-Man has been his problem.
Yes, indeed. He wants to eliminate that ultimate web throw setup.
Yes, sir.
That has been the bane of his existence for this entire set.
Okay, nice. Safe setup. Opting to catch Wolverine with a low, but Garrett's not getting it.
These blocks from Garrett.
Setting up the trap.
Jump, sir.
Okay. Okay, nice. Okay, with a happy birthday. Okay, but Sage falls out. Anyway, Wolverine will die.
Aya Wakamoto.
Okay, almost.
What? Almost. Okay, here we go. Dive. That was the hit that Peter needs. Can he close this out? Can he kill Strange?
Yeah, he should. Yep.
Let's go.
Hope fails.
Into my tube.
On foot dive.
Ayy.
Okay, Raccoon is the last character. Peter is on point.
Ooh, nice throw.
This will be a dead Raccoon X Factor.
Yes, indeed. Yep. Peter has successfully stopped the bleeding, but he has now
9-7 is a score. The shadows with Jerick, Manny Boy, mga training dami ng Cavite. Mag-practice naman kayo.
Hey, shout out to Cavite boys.
Okay, 9-7 is a score. Garrett with a 2-point lead.
2 points is nothing.
Nice dive kick
for North Malls Peter.
He's in the offensive much more in this round. Feeling confident of that victory.
Ooh, oh no! Drop! Very rare drop here from Peter. Nice. But things work out. Takes out Spider-Man.
Strength of Wolverine. He can still keep on going in. But Raccoon can on point with those normals. Okay, going to Strange.
Going to spend X-Factor. Going to kill this Doom. Relying on his incoming mix-ups for the next two characters.
Keeps on bargaining. What's the setup going to be? Oh!
That was so nice!
To confirm. Raccoon was there to save him. Again, you cannot see me.
Yep,
this is the optimal combo. Has no more X Factor. Virgil, on the other hand, is looking scary. If he can escape, this
yikes gets away from the trap. Nice, good awareness.
Nice one. Yep, good. Oh,
sandbag.
Actually,
sandbag. Teabag.
And humped Peter.
Humped that trap. Oh yeah. Oh,
oh my goodness.
Oh no.
Okay, unable to confirm. Will this come back and haunt him? But this is how confident Garrett is feeling right now.
Ooh, he got the hit! Oh my goodness! Okay, good drop.
Reset.
Good drop, sorry.
This is still scary as Virgil has enough resources to come back. Oh no.
This
will come back to a nice defense.
Oh, that's
even
it.
Even better rapid slash.
Dr.
Peter makes him pay for that pump sandbag. 9-8.
Prepare for the return of the king as North Malls Peter has now brought it back. It's now 8-9.
Nice face off at the beginning of the match. Spider-Man getting the clean hit and going for the optimal reset. As this is again unescapable. Garrett on point with those setups.
Hey. Yep. Here comes the trap. Pancakes on the ground. Gets hit by the log.
Dooms.
Hey.
Air dash. What does he have? Okay!
He dropped it.
Almost catching Doom. Again, Peter's Virgil is still alive, so he can still make a comeback. Catching Virgil on the rapid slash. And the hit stun on that move. Okay, catching Virgil. Since he has no air mobility, Virgil will fall as
this
Spider-Man.
This is a big pickup for Garrett as his problem character is now out of the game, but he has to close it out.
I like that use of X Factor, saving a possible happy birthday from Doom. And of course, Doom being the last character left.
He gets a hit.
He can possibly Doom out.
Level 3 Doom, just as dangerous as any other character because he has that foot dive.
Yes, yes, corner. Oh, nice defense by Garrett. Oh, okay. Going to set up traps. Safely. Wait, it's an overhead by Raccoon. He is the Guardian of the Galaxy. And this galaxy level villain will fall to Doctor Strange. Oh no!
Spoke too soon! He gets it! He's going to kill this Doctor Strange! We're going to see.
Will he spend the meter? Okay, just needs to spend one. Very optimal.
Just one. Any hit from Doom will spell Doom to Rocket Raccoon. Almost had it! Okay, on a safe.
Here's the pancakes.
Safely waited and almost a hit.
But very good job.
Damage was dangerous. Okay. Okay, both players zoning each other out. One hit from Doom is all he needs for a full combo.
Right. Ooh, he spends the meter, but that's okay.
Raccoon has no more meter. Raccoon can opt to zone Doom out.
And he can even go for chip.
Okay.
10, 8 is so much.
Ooh, nice dodge.
It's a world of a difference. Defense.
Jumping over that log trap.
He can't afford a hit.
Whoa! Where was that trap coming from? As it hit Doom. And Garrett with the 10 double digit mark.
We have Goblin Techies in the house.
Yes. Yeah, Goblin Techies in the house. And we have Brood Mother. Brood Mother 810 is the score.
Exactly.
And Garrett.
And Rubik.
Yes. Rubik stealing all the spells. Killing Ursa Warrior. Not making Ursa Warrior fat. Okay. Okay.
Who's this?
Back in neutral. Well, he can be some any other int hero, probably. He can be a dead hero.
Warlock.
The next hit. Yeah, he can be Warlock.
Yes. Broodmother with Warlock.
Oh no, unable to confirm. Virgil is still alive. Okay.
Wow. Ooh,
almost catching Doom.
Garrett.
Air dash.
Okay, hey,
this time catching Doom. The air is not safe as long as Spider-Man is here. Opting to snap Virgil. Snap.
The respect. The respect from Garrett. Okay.
Will this hit? Almost. Okay. Both players back in neutral. And the same amount of resources.
Oh, there you
but
go.
Doom gets the hit.
Big hit here. For Peter, this is going to be a dead Spider-Man.
Spider-Man
will it?
Yes.
Yes, it is going to be.
Dead. One is enough. Oh, okay.
He decides to spend it.
We can opt to
around the world.
Stick with Virgil.
Ooh!
Oh!
Happy birthday!
Garrett,
ladies and gentlemen!
Probably take this game. The score is standing in favor of Garrett right now. But if he takes this, Dr. Strange cleans it up. 11-8
you
is the score.
Feel. Garrett channeling Bruce Lee
the building.
In the room and
yes.
Daigo Umehara.
Again, Spider-Man on point.
Oh!
As another happy birthday. Up, okay. Relentless offense from Spider-Man, but Wolverine is
down. Okay, there you go. There's
and
the
he
hit.
He gets a clean hit.
Hey, hey.
Up to punish Spider-Man for all his misbehavior. Okay, nice PAC downwards, giving him all the meter in the world. With the kill. Oh no!
Ooh, what? What happened?
Spider-Man is gonna make him pay for it.
What was that?
That was clearly a drop and he is paying dearly for it. Okay. Set up traps. The meaty incoming. Ooh! Catching Wolverine.
Yikes.
Oh, okay. That's okay.
Oy.
A Spider-Man can still rush any character down.
Okay, he's going to kill Wolverine. Going to deal with this level 3 Virgil once more. What's it going to be? Hey!
Okay, now it's okay.
Okay.
Smart of Peter.
Cover.
Sacrifice Wolverine.
Oh! Oh!
Okay, okay. Not yet dead. Virgil is still alive.
Oh, oh my god! He punishes the activation!
And Spider-Man is looking to kill. But still! Anyway.
Wow!
12-8
is the score, and Peter calls for a timeout. The time is 10:45. We end the timeout at 10:50. Jello, can you believe what is happening right now?
Yes, right now, Garrett is on fire. Clean offensive momentum, no holes, and all the setups, all the tech traps all the traps to catch the up back, all the air dash traps, everything is working. But Peter, as much as the score is 12-8, Peter is still remaining calm. He still picks his spot well. And the crowd is feeling it. Kamusta kayo dyan sa likod?
Hype pa! The Cavite boys are getting yes, hype.
Marble oh my God. Is never gonna die. I swear to God.
Let's call this the final act.
Yep, for at least 2016.
Yes. Right. This is the final act for this tournament, for this exhibition.
Yes.
With all the marbles on the line.
Yes.
The pride, the honor, and prejudice.
And yung college tuition ni Peter Parker.
Oh yeah, exactly. Yes. Right? But you know, Tony Parker doesn't want to pay for his tuition.
Yes.
Because he's a douche. Goodness me. We are seeing this strategy.
I'm right, yes. It's very hype. Even after all these years.
Marble, this is still a fun game to watch, Jello. I have never played this game in my life, but I love it to death.
Kaya shout out sa lahat ng Marble player na pumunta ngayon.
Yeah, let's hear it to the Marble players in the house!
Woo!
Marble is alive!
Pampanga, South, Cavite, Makati, Manila, North Mall, Caloocan,
Cebu,
and everyone else na nandito ngayon, nanonood, naglalaro, at nasa exhibition match. And right. Syempre lahat ng nasa Twitch.
Yes, all them stream monsters, we
stream
cannot
monster.
See you. We can't see you right now.
Yes.
But hey, thanks for joining us. If any of you are the international viewers, welcome to the Philippines.
Yeah, I think Offcast tweeted about this. And I think some famous international Marvel players retweeted these.
Oh.
Yes, sirree. So I believe some international players are online and watching, despite it being 5 a.m. in West Coast.
Oh, it's 5 a.m. Good morning, if there's anyone.
Good morning and happy Thanksgiving.
From the West Coast.
Hope you guys enjoy your
turkey,
cranberry pie,
yams,
and all that fried chicken.
And of course, I hope there are no casualties for Black Friday.
True.
My
your lives
God.
Are not worth the dangerous stampedes. In
Target?
Yeah, Target, yes. Target. Don't put a Target on your back by
Going to Target. Do not stand by the doors. You will get killed and trampled all over by the stampede. 1 minute left in this timeout, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, watch it. Okay.
Okay, wait.
Okay, so they have under a minute left. They can still take a breather.
Technical timeout.
The score is 12-8. Am I right?
Technical timeout. You have
No, but it won't take that long. Don't worry.
Technical timeout.
I think it's for the stream. Am I right? Yep. This is for the stream. They are resetting the stream, so you guys can take an extended free timeout, so to speak.
Chill. Stream is down. Spooky, please.
North Mall Peter fans, mag-ingay!
Hey!
IPT Garrett fans, mag-ingay! Flip-top.
Oh my God.
Dadasal po si Garrett. Nakikita siya ngayon. Pinibigit niya kanyang mata.
He is channeling that Bruce Lee.
So all the gods, yes, we have wings right now. Thank you, Red Bull.
I need this. I've only had 3 hours of sleep. I just flew in from Davao.
Yeah, one of these days, I should visit Davao.
Yeah. Shoutouts to Option Select. Yes.
Through. OS.
I was there a few days ago.
That was to Daiga.
Daiga, maestra. Yes.
And to Mayor. To Mayor si Renzo,
right? Renzo.
Yeah. Just the other day, he messaged me sino daw ang Blaze Blue character na okay aralin nowadays.
Oh, he's picking up Blaze Blue.
Yeah, I think 3 or 4 versions before, tinuruan ko rin siya sa Vita or sa PSP. Si Mayor. So, and I think, I think he also won some Marvel tournament somewhere in Visayas or Davao. If, like, years ago.
I think that's Davao. That has to be Davao. But yeah, Marvel is still quite alive in Davao.
Yep, true.
A little bit.
I mean, anyone can just open it. And I'm sure if you played Marvel before, chances are you still know how to play this game. In an enjoyable level.
Okay, we're good. Let's go.
Okay, I believe we're good to go. And, the players will start their match. Again, the score is 12-8 in favor of Garrett. Let's get hyped, people.
Let's continue this match.
Okay, here we go. Nice, canceling the dive kick. Wolverine is in. Okay, but Spider-Man gets out and catching Wolverine. Again, okay, again with the reset, giving him unscaled damage.
For this. This strategy is
set up.
So key.
Nice.
Ooh, wow, he almost got Doom again.
Peter, chill out in the corner. Spider-Man will pick his spot. Both players with their maximum respect right now.
Okay. Right. Crucial stage.
Oh, nice. Unable to confirm properly as Spider-Man gets the hit.
Wow, he dodged the missile. Oh my goodness.
It was not heat-sinking enough. And Raccoon saving Spider-Man.
Hey.
Again with a reset. You have nowhere to go.
Did you see how much damage that did, Jello?
Yes, sir. And Spider-Man is on fire. Nice up back.
Okay. Hey!
Up back and. Oh, okay, nice defense.
Gets out. Back to the neutral.
If Garrett takes this round, this is a very, very. He will be in a very good spot.
Trying to weave his way. Okay.
You can sacrifice that tag out. Ooh! And
good
the last second!
God. Oh my god! Up. The score is going to be 13-8 in favor of IPT Garrett. He is
momentum.
2 games away from taking King's
Stopping.
Landing from the King in the North.
Okay. Peter will opt to change his lineup, fronting Doom first. Backed up by a Strider assist.
Ooh, this looks to me like a desperation here from Peter as his back is against the wall. I have never seen him switch teams.
Yes, obviously. Yeah, that is true as Garrett needs only 2 more games. And Spider-Man can basically rush down Doom at the start, but Strider assist can at least guard the air. Oh!
Okay, this is good for Peter.
The team switch so far working for Peter. Spider-Man will fall.
Nice extension. Hey, that's a dead Spidey.
Yep. Okay, not gonna switch to Virgil. He's confident with his own nice rollout.
Wow.
Keeping the mix up. Will this confirm? Okay,
nope.
No. Ryder was there. Up, play safely. Confident in the strange Doom matchup. Oh, in the eye of Agamotto.
Ooh.
Oh my goodness. Almost a confirm. And the foot dive. Yes, sir. Counter it, foot dive. All the hits on in the world. Doom will fall. And this is a character team switch working so good.
Oh no, a drop.
Soul drop.
Nerves getting the best.
But it's okay as Virgil. Size, character switching to Virgil is very advantageous. Garrett has no more X Factor while Peter has. And he has Virgil to front it up.
Wow.
And here we go. Of course, the classic El Clasico, El Satanas, El Lucifer, El Demonio. Taking this game, the score will be
9-13.
Garrett with a 4-game lead, but at least Peter with that breeder. And I like this move by Garrett, going back to character selection. Interesting. I'm quite 50-50 on this, but maybe he's confident in the Magneto Doom matchup.
I think so. This is a good change of strategy. He has some cushion. He has a 4-game
cushion.
And if this works out, he's going to be on match point.
But he has enough to change his play style. And that Peter has enough to come back.
Wow, this neutral.
Okay, so far, Beam Wars Yup, okay, trading beams.
Wow, beams filling the screen. Green and purple and yellow. Like paper roses.
Okay, paper roses. Okay. and from time to time, I like the neutral by both players adjusting accordingly to each fireball game. Oh, okay.
Ooh, nice.
Ooh, did you hear that? He was supposed to switch.
Okay, here comes Virgil.
Hit. Oh, grab.
What? Not gravity squeeze?
Yeah, I think he was trying to catch Doom. But with a proper DHC, Virgil is in.
Hey!
Oh, happy birthday!
Hey! My goodness! Virgil, what a huge fall. Happy birthday
both
for Garrett!
Are down. Doom is still up.
One more character separation from Best Buy! Oh my god! I beat Garrett!
One more match! One more match!
I have one thing to say. Tapu Sif! Tapu Sif!
Yes! And the crowd agrees with that chat. Okay, but Strange is bleeding. Nice one.
But here comes Peter. Hey!
Again with the neutral. Oh, opting to use Strange even though his life is low. Nice push block. Getting Magneto's possible mix up.
Big hit from Peter.
Big hit. He needs every ounce of his damage. Yep, opposite this hit. Still Magneto.
Can he make this comeback? Can he win 6 games in a row?
Oh, nice.
Wow.
Which side was that?
I have no idea. We will never know.
Nice X Factor. Negating the slider. Nice defense. Again! Ooh, gee, that was very intense.
Oh nice wow! Huge hits. Acid Rain.
Has a lot of work to do. But he's gonna kill Virgil, but it dropped. Going for a level 3. Nice X Factor
canceled
by
Virgil. Punish.
And this Peter will take this round most probably.
Right, this is going to be 15 to 10. 14 to 10.
Okay. Here is in the double digit club. Still 4 game lead.
He needs to win 5 straight games to win this exhibition match and get all them marbles.
Yes, sirree. Okay, nice confident rush down.
Hey.
Bleed. Nice team play by Doom. Okay. Here we go. Again, both characters out zoning each other.
And this isn't a bad strategy for Garrett. It did work. He almost had that last game.
Yes, Garrett showcasing he can play zoning.
Oh, hey, he gets hit.
Here we go. The Strider assist paying dividends. That is the scary part of the Strider assist. Which way do you block? Nice dash by Strange, but even better confirmed by Dr. Doom. And then Peter needs every hit and damage. He's gonna kill Garrett's signature player.
Nice double beam. Let's go. Here comes the sword.
And I like this, putting Virgil up front for the clean. Okay, oh, never mind.
Okay, wow, yeah, he catches Dante with a Strider assist. And that is going to be a dead brother.
14-11. Peter is slowly but surely crawling back. 14-11. Next thing you know, the score will be tied. What a good day for Marvel, ladies and gentlemen. Again, Garrett remaining with this team. Okay, nice. Again, with the beam play. Trading beam. Ooh, scary moment. Okay, again, back to the full team neutral. Doom has upper hand so far, but Magneto is not letting up. They are just out beating each other, catching the up back, catching the air dash. Okay, fishing for an assist call. This is Virgil.
Ooh, ooh, wow!
Somehow catching Strange up in the air. Okay, ooh, nice, is an overhead. Finally gets it. Magneto gets the rush down. And that time that he did, catching Virgil.
Hypa grab.
Yes, will this be it? As Virgil should fall with his optimal 2-meter combo kill.
Read a book. That is Garrett's message right now.
Three.
That if you want to improve in this game.
Okay, no. Well, yes, this will be enough. Thanks for the Doctor Strange.
Wow, Strange one Super. Last no character. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Strider with level 3 X Factor. Hey.
Here we go. Oh,
whoa,
nice
the trickiness.
And he hit.
Oh, nice punish there for Peter. And oh, no.
But it's okay.
Okay.
Strider has the momentum.
This
the
is very world. Dangerous. The orbs. Peter can still.
Can you defend
make
no, you
this?
No, cannot. But the drops are real. X Factor ran out of time. At that exact moment.
Oh, he gets
caught. Oh, nice confirm.
Wow. Peter stays alive and is two games away from tying it. He is three games away from winning.
14-12 is the score. Peter with a three-game winning streak.
This is big. The momentum slowly shifting to Northmore Peter.
Yes. Nice confirm. Full screen. Losing a Strider assist. Magneto will fall. As mutants are no more in the
in the Marvel drop. Cinematic Universe.
True. Okay, one more chance.
We only have the Inhumans.
Okay. Oh, nice super. Negating Magneto's rushdown and switch to Virgil.
Wow. Okay, Magneto gets out, but he is. There you go. Chip damage away.
Oh, stays in front. With the front side mix up, Doctor Strange should fall. Yes, enough meter and one more assist. Okay, not even gonna use it. Going straight for double super. And this is scary as Virgil is in front with X Factor.
There's Doom.
Oh, nice throw! And Peter is going to get one more game. And bring it that much closer. Are we 14, going to a final game, 13, ladies and gentlemen?
Score. But the score is still, yeah, it's still 14-13. Garrett is thinking, will he switch or will he remain with this team?
Crucial decision left in the hands of Garrett. He's going for it.
Going for it. Okay. Oh,
there you go. Red. Oh no, a little too far.
Confirm.
Hey, jam session.
Woo, such clean.
Oh, nice low.
Turn.
My goodness.
You are not allowed to up back, my good sir.
The composure of the King in the North.
King in the North Mall.
King of the North Mall. Okay, same side. Okay.
Oh, that is a crucial hit.
Catching
with this.
Up back.
Peter almost. Surely. Oh no.
Oh, but the air
resisted
up. Things are looking grim. Okay. Can Strange come back? Okay. Oh no, the drop.
Oh, he dropped. Yikes, and that
and
is a dead
dive.
Strange. And level 2 X Factor. Not going to be much of a
nice
factor.
And confirm with X Factor cancel. We are going to distance, ladies and gentlemen.
The
14-0
final game.
Is the
Who
score.
Is going to win this 1-15?
Oh,
I beat the Garrett on Northmouth Peter.
14-0. We have come to this. Somebody
we are taking a strategic timeout.
Oh. Again, the score was once 14-9 at one point.
Two timeouts each.
Peter with a five-game win streak. And
what a way to leave us hanging.
Yes.
Oh my God, I got blue balls.
Several games among those win streaks, Garrett had one or two chances to seal the deal, but Peter clutches it out with his anchor characters. Clutching it out with the resets. And just playing solidly, catching all the upbacks. And Garrett sticking to that sub team. And of course, Peter will be locked in this team so far, is in his favor, as evident with his five game winning streak. A very strong Doom front paired with a Strider assist and the corner mix up. He has momentum right now. As Garrett calls for time, we are down to the last match.
Did you see what time we did the timeout? Okay. Time game resumes. I think 1 minute has passed. Game resumes 11:10. Oh no! On my watch. On my watch.
Grabe.
My God, Jalon. we are going the distance. And the what distance. What do you think could be going through the heads of North Mall's Peter and Garrett right now?
Well, right now, of course, Peter. He has this mad momentum. 5-game win streak using such a team. This team is not known to have a very heavy offensive rushdown, but it is good at punishing characters full screen away.
Yes.
And he's able to capitalize off those punishes, carrying them to the corner with a crazy corner setup, as you see the past 2 to 3 sets. And Garrett is back.
Is he ready?
Mga Marvel!
Hey! I want to see the room divided. Who is cheering for North Mall's Peter?
Mad respect.
Who is cheering for IPP Garrett?
Of course, Garrett going back to his main team.
Final game, final match, going down with the big guns!
Here we go. Face off is crucial. What's gonna happen? Very tense. The tension is so intense right now. Okay. Okay, still in the new. Will this be? Okay,
get Scott.
Still in the neutral game.
Having a little bit of trouble with the neutral game.
Spider-Man is down to half health.
Wow, Peter showing tremendous composure.
Okay, not switching yet to Virgil, as he is confident that he will be able to zone out Spider-Man. Nice defense.
Just amazing use of the assists and
yep.
Dr. Doom's neutral game.
Looks like that Spider-Man is down to baby health. Oh! Okay. But
uh-oh.
Spider was already there. Okay, nice button. Oh no.
This is very bad.
This is bad. As X-Factor is already used. Gonna use X level 3. Raccoon will fall. Things are
and
looking grim.
Things looking very grim.
What's the setup gonna be? And the other side! Go!
Oh my God!
Peter,
ladies and gentlemen!
This sixth game
looks like going to be the victory!
And
Peter!
Sixth game winning streak! This is... We are still... reigned by the King of the North!
The
North
King
Mall
in
Peter.
The North reigns supreme and wins this 1st-to-15. What?
Peter.
What an epic showdown. It went down to the wire.
Yeah.
Garrett decided to stick to his main team.
Yes.
And
maybe a little too late.
Believe me when I say there are going to be so many questions running through this young man's head tonight.
True. He could have been tonight's hero, but of course, due to Peter's calm demeanor, consistency,
ask boss,
and very, very clutch and crucial comeback moments, he was able to out-clutch and outlive.
Composure was key to this
true.
Victory for North Mall's Peter. Let's hear it once again, ladies and gentlemen. North Mall's Peter! And a round of applause for IPT Garrett. What an amazing show they have given us tonight. Marvel lives. Ladies and gentlemen.
Yes.
What a match. That was... We couldn't have asked for a better match.
Yes, that was a
We went all the way.
Guys, please share this to Reddit, Kappa, Reddit, MVC3, to everywhere. This was very, very hype. As I would say, it was over 9,000.
Hype level, over 9,000, ladies and gentlemen. And thank you so much for joining us. This has been your funny neighborhood, PBE Dr. Jimmy.
And I am IPT MacArthur.
This is it for Marvel, but I think we have one more match tonight.
One more match.
We have one more match tonight.
For Marvel, or was it for
the grand finals of the Street